When I was sick in grade school, I ate my saltines and not my chicken noodle. And then I took a sip of OJ and it was delicious. It's like one of those undiscovered, unknown combinations that no one should die without trying.